So?
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. Madame Mission, Cody?
Mr. Heyman.
Sir.
Where are you?
I'm right here backstage, sir.
Oh, you're here, so you might as well come out here. Everybody wants to hear what you have to say. Come on, Mr. Heyman, please.
Cody, I don't know if you're aware of this. I was mauled on Saturday night by a Kodiak and subject to the miserable Canadian healthcare system. And what should have been a celebratory weekend for my tribal chief ended up a tragedy for the wise man. But I assure you, the true tragedy of this story that you want to finish will befall, sir, upon you. Oh, no. Please, hear me out on this one. Cody, man to man, face as close as I am willing to be to face, you can't beat Roman Reigns. Oh, they can boo all they want, but let's go on the hypothetical. Let's play to everybody's fantasy. Let's say that the stars align, the gods smile upon you, the devil collects my debt. Let's say at WrestleMania, Cody Rhodes beats the tribal chief, Roman Reigns, for these championships. Then, sir, what will your life be like? Have you ever heard the phrase indentured servitude? Now, I know what everybody's thinking right now. Well, that's not the lifestyle of the tribal chief, Roman Reigns, but that's because Roman Reigns has special counsel. Roman Reigns has the wise man. Roman Reigns has Paul Heyman. If you defeat Roman Reigns for these championships, which you won't, but if you do, you won't have Paul Heyman with you, will you, Cody Rhodes? So let's do the math, playing to this notion that Cody Rhodes defeats Roman Reigns. What will your life be like? First of all, 200 days a year on the road defending these championships. 40 to 50, let's mark it up, 50. 50 days a year doing charity appearances and red carpets. Now we're at 250. 30 days a year overseas promoting the general brand of World Wrestling Entertainment. Now we're at 280. Another 20 days promoting WrestleMania, SummerSlam, Survivor Series, Royal Rumble, Money in the Bank, Backlash, I don't know, Peoria. Oh, let's not forget to promote your title defenses in Peoria. Now we're up to what, 300, 305 days a year? That means 60 days at home. And what happens to those 60 days? 20 of them on Skype calls, what do you call it? Zoom calls, promoting the product, meetings. What'd your brother Dustin so famously say? When your father, the American dream, Dusty Rhodes, was on the road, he was never home. And even when he was home, he was never home. Is that the life you want for your wife and child? that what you want for your family, Cody? Is that the sacrifice that you're willing to make for these titles? I know what you're thinking. I'm about to say something really vile and vulgar and contemptible, like, hey, don't worry, Cody. On a cold winter night, Roman Reigns will keep your wife warm. I would never say something like that. Roman Reigns is a happily married man. But I'm not. And I assure you, Cody Rhodes, that's when you're gonna find out that your WrestleMania dreams are gonna become your own personal nightmare.
Roman's great. You're great, Roman. But I have seen this play before. Do not sin this man again. We haven't come face to face yet. We probably will, and it will probably be very soon. And I will say the same thing to you now that I'm going to say then. You are without a doubt the greatest WWE Undisputed Universal Champion in the history of the company. You are the current best champion in all of sports, but it doesn't change a damn thing. I have to finish the story. I beat you at WrestleMania.